Okay. Audio stream bot. Awesome. Didn't start. Oh, fuck. Okay, I thought it wiped my whole shit. Is anybody here that can confirm this is actually working right now? Okay, thank you, Corvus. This shit crashes again. I'm fucking buying the whole home generator. Two days in a row at almost the exact same time. And I know it's not my breaker because none of my circuits tripped. Plus the entire house goes out. Corvus, by the way. This thing's gonna come to life. Can. Been in a blah move past week, can't seem to shake it. Yeah, I've been there. Sucks. But it'll get better. I've been trying to eat better, eat healthy. All I want is pizza. I'm cranky. Hey, we finished it. Myriad eyes beholding in the longing dark sunlight as it rains like pitch. We must leave for the wastes where our visions have promised a new kind of transcendence. Glory, glory, glory. Yeah, that's creepy. I'm 13. I only have 13? Oh, I only have 13. More collectible things. Obelites. Bitch. Probably up the amount of water you're drinking. Yeah. Same. I've been like exhausted for no reason. Well, I mean, I've been like working and shit, but. So like get home from work, can't keep my eyes open type shit. Let's beat that booty. I'm trying. Keep getting slapped. Not to mention my power's gone out twice now. We'll do it though. Oh, pool room that I can't do anything with yet. Hello, Zell. The gate room. Our booty is getting slapped harder. Yes. As of late, my booty has been getting slapped. Not the other way around. But I'm aiming to change that. Shut up right after power went out. Yeah. It went out twice. I'm one more power outage from just opening a credit card and getting a whole home generator installed in my house. Complete overreaction on my part, but. Welcome back, Graves. What's it? Oh, hell yeah. Damn. Oh, God, right in the face. I keep forgetting I have the sword. I can do a better job of remembering that. Secret area? Okay. Alright. We'll wait on that. I money, please. Thank you. There. All right. So I just want to quit and do nothing. That is the dream, huh? Regroup. There's some booty slapping. Make money while gaming. I want to game while making money. I'm way different. Attach a lot of parasites. Bruce wants to bark while making money. Attaching or detaching parasites repairs integrity. That doesn't cause me any harm, why not? Movie. Scavenge or avenge? Oh god. This might have been a huge mistake. Oh shit, this goes through. What? Do I dodge through it? Oh god, this is bad. Let me out. No. Oh, I'm a legend. Oh god, it's still shooting. I thought we were done. We were not done. Oh! 2-level upgrade. Okay. It's never over till it's over, chat. It's a lesson we learned there. Oh, that's the thing I picked up. Super Mario R-Stars Fire Emblem and a Pokemon. Oh god, I hear you.
Oh,
Oh no, it's a freaking tree boy. Just die. Stop killing Groot. It's not Groot. It's Groot's evil cousin, Groot. Pool of acid. The evil Groot. We don't like Groot. Groot's a douchebag. Nope, 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 nope. God, just shoot it. What? You're still alive? How? Oh, I almost like having a shotgun for those things. Rocket group combo. Combo. Boy. Yes. That'll be very helpful. You need some help. Oh, Bruce, a treat? I do. Thank you for giving me the heads up.
Hold on.
I get a better view so people can see you. Focus.
Oh. Oh. You got Bruce.
Hey, buddy.
I know. All you want is this treat. You don't care about me. Good boy.
Hi there, people.
Hi, people.
That's my buddy, Bruce. Ooh, an upgrade place. I haven't seen one of these in a hot second. How? Hmm. Yeah, I'll take that for now. Change the office a little, or just seeing things. I did change the office a little bit. A little bit. Let's see. Yep, it's kind of like long ways now, instead of wider. And then once wood is in $1 billion, I'll be able to put up shelves for my collectible stuff. Buy floating shelves? I could. Yeah, anything wood is really expensive right now. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, we're sniping out here. Look out. Big guy. I'm caught. I'm caught. I'm dead. I'm alive. Good thing I bought the astronaut. Chaos. It's just chaos. Oh, there's still more? Oh. Yeah, everything's kind of slowly dropping, as long as there's no huge issues. Even GPUs are starting to drop slightly. We don't have any malfunctions at the moment. Take that. Treasure room. I think we got a key. We should have one. No, we don't have a key. I think it's because we keep using them and then dying. There's that malignant one, but... Projectile speed. We go into the challenge room after almost dying right there. Why not? We have to buy some more wood at the price of that right now and can't afford that shit. Yeah, that's why I haven't done any projects or anything. Backup battery. I haven't had any issues per se with like my PC or anything, but man, these last 2 days we've had like rain and storms and shit, but Oh, it's that coupled with everybody using their AC. Something funky happening. Oh, more. Oh, God. They're all so angry. Oh yeah, nice. 3D printer, that's dope. I guess we'll pick that up. Give me a key, please. No keys. Added damage per adrenaline level?
Fuck yeah.
Shotgun gang. A resin printer? I don't know anything about 3D printers. The slash off of the vines. You waste more than you use, and resin isn't cheap. I feel like this thing is gonna come to life and just destroy my soul.
Oh,
here's the key. Alright, here goes nothing. Is resin any more durable than a standard 3D printer? Oh, it shoots when I shoot. What the f- It's so strong!
I won't give up.
Oh, I don't like it. Don't stop hurting me. Melee kills reduce alt fire cooldown? Nice. I can't wait till they can like 3D print like metal and shit. Also, didn't realize I could hold down this trigger and auto fire with the pistol. Allergic to the resin? Ooh. That's gotta be tough. So one thing that's weird with this game that I'm not used to is in a lot of different games, like, sometimes it's good to like wait to pick up certain items, like health, like you save it or whatever. In this game, you just pick up everything. Because like picking up health will fill your meters, and if you fill up the three bars, you get like greater max health. There's like really no reason to wait on it. Challenge room right off the bat. What do we got to lose?
Our life.
Okay, missed on that one. Oh, big guys. No, please. No, please. Fuck, I didn't have a dash left. Like, I mean, what do you want me to do right now? Huh? Oh boy. Oh god. Gotta learn the range on the sword dash. Ah, I was waiting for it. This game is so hard. I really wish I could use keyboard and mouse. I really feel like that would make a difference for me. Dash generates an energy blast at the end point.
Okay.
This reload thing's throwing me off too. I think one of my buddies from work is watching, or was watching. Sent me a text message, said, "Oh no, you died, oh no." That stalker. If there's ever an item where it's like automatic reload or something like that, I'm freaking taking it. Ooh, no, I like the blast shell, sorry. I need the whatever grappling hook item or whatever that is. All right, onward. This gun sucks. All your bratwurst. Food. Reduces protection by 10%. Yeah, I don't think I'm good enough to take that. At least I have this explosion thing. Hmm. I was hoping to at least give me something. I don't know what that thing does yet. Some bratwurst. That sounds good. Bratwurst on the grill. Also hot dogs and corn on the cob. Oh, fuck. That one went in reverse. I should eat. Okay. Well, I'm just bad at this game, I guess. I didn't realize what that was.
No.
getting slapped right now. At least we're unlocking stuff, I guess. Melee kills repair integrity. Dash cooldown reduced. That is a very excellent item. I missed a treasure chest, I think, just now, but I will. Didn't even make it past the first room. Alright, maybe we wait to take those challenges. I have fresh carrots I would share with you. Hey, look at that. Get that health upgrade off the get-go. Anything is better than the basic pistol at this point, I think. I don't think I can get to this door. It's gonna be a no. Sounds good. That'll make me hungry. I need like a snack or something. Clean. Find salvage from hostiles more often. And why not? You know when you're going to take these. Just take it. Oh, okay. I see you. Chop. I don't know what that does, killing that robot, or if there's something to that robot, but... Oh, there's a robot up there, too. Robots everywhere! I see shiny, I go for shiny. More health, let's go. I don't have any items yet. Do I want to take this challenge yet? I think no. I think we wait. Hell yeah, I'll take the better version of this. Maybe now we fight this thing? Oh my god, dead. Oh fuck.
Ah!
Ow, the fucking homing and that shit. Damn. Gotta be shifty with that thing. Oh, I need this. Saw that coming. I need some help. Help? Oh, shoots a laser and a shotgun blast? Is that what I'm seeing? Hmm. Oh, really? It is bonkers. Did Miss Bunch plot my hair this time? Did you last time? This one? Wait. Ah. A little confusing. Well, shit. That's not what I wanted. Here. Is there another teleporter somewhere? Ready for platforming. Ooh, let's go. Wait, are there enemies over here? Green apple. Hey, like that. Full health and a dream. Is there like 9 of them in here or what the fuck? Yeah, how did that go? And then there's a challenge room right next to us. This whole area is. My guy, shut up. Increase positive effects of parasites. Translation accuracy only 71%. Come back to the challenge room. I'm not feeling super confident about it. There's one drawing program that literally like straightens out the lines you draw. I think I fucked up on waiting on that, but it scared me. I forget which drawing software it is, but there's literally software that like strains out. Right there. Oh. Where's the other one? Come on, I know you're around here. Come out, come out, wherever you are. Okay. Take that. Definitely take that. Shotgun. Your art has always been sketchy. Is that a pun? Was that intended? Wait a second. Well, now how do we get to that? It's interesting. Oh. Maybe since I did one, I can't do another one? Just start it up again? Hell yeah. Like, you mean, like, the actual main story? Or that, like, diary thing? Lots of extra lines in erasing. Yeah, that sounds like when I try to draw. Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, I ain't about that spin-off, whatever. BS. Yeah, I can't. Oh, I can scan it. Shit, okay. Oh wait, what am I doing? I have the thing to fix the malignant, whatever. 150 episodes in One Piece now. Noise. Also, how did I not notice this? Reduces melee damage? No, fam. Oh, Sky Island. Skypea or whatever it's called. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It is long. It is long. Oh, if I perform melee kills, it fixes it? What? That. Two more. There we go. Yeah, I know there's a big baddie coming. Oh, there's two. Shit, this is not good. Alright, why are you gonna be like right on top of each other? Years worth of episodes. Yes, please. It's pretty tough in my opinion. Well, I can see that for sure. That's a lot of people get the same thing from like running and stuff. Like all the people that run like crazy distances, they get into like a rhythm and like not only their like pacing but their breathing and everything. And you get into like a meditation state basically. Oh boy, we need some health. Oh god. Just right up in my fucking face. Just gave no shit. I know I have a fucking key for this, right? Yeah. What you got for me? Not what I wanted. Oh. There's so many and they're so angry. Okay, we're getting some health back. Well, this is definitely one of our better runs. Let's cleanse it. Slice and dice. Detaches all parasites. I think I like my parasite though, don't I? Malfunction is harder fix. If you dis... See if I get rid of it though, doesn't it get rid of the buff as well? And we'll try it. The game definitely rewards you for not taking damage. Like, if you don't take damage and gain health, it increases your max health. If you don't take damage while you're fighting, you gain damage boost. Yeah, well, there's that, right? Melee kills. Nah, fam. Actually, I do want to go back to the shop, though. So... here? Oh, shit. Actually, I think it's this.
The drone on your continued support. As a bonus, make sure to grab your free anime pillow on the way out. Only fit one anime pillow.
I am blowing up ships, but happy 24 months to us.
Yo, Graves, thank you so much for the 2 years. Blowing up ships. Spooky. I know. Ooh, that's a lot of health that we needed, which I'm very happy about. Melee kills, not melee hits. It was melee hits, I take it. Alright, what else can we utilize here? There's three treasure chests up there. I wonder how I get to one. Oh, well. Oh, never mind. That's the wrong room. What am I doing? Yeah. Need the grappling hook. Rip the dream. Was over here. We got a good run going. Integrity? I ain't mad at it. Ooh, a key, huh? Okay, wait. Okay. Nice. This way.
Ah! Oh, there goes that item. Increase protection by 10%? Yes. Absolutely. I don't think I can get through that door yet, can I? Can't go over that. Can't get up there. I mean, that's really the only place that's not gone through yet. Right? Still going, thought you'd like. I did, I had two in a row. But we're back, and my power hasn't gone out yet. This is a strong yet. Oh, the door is open. Transports you to an unknown location. Whatever. We got a key. Whip. All right. Here we go. Full health. Got an item. Okay. You. Oh.
Okay. Good health, phase three. Shit. Let's fucking go. Oh, my hand's sweaty.
And the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
What is this? Oh, shit. Okay. New item. What's up? Detaches a parasite and produces oblates in return. What is our parasite right now? So all right, where's this freaking gateway or whatever?
The teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
Additional consumable slot? Desert, huh? Oh my god.
I'm in a sprawling desert now, detecting another strange energy from the mountain summit, ascending towards destination.
How would you even possibly get up there? Oh, never mind. This is weird. It's like an open area. Interesting.
Scout log Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
Damn it. I was hoping there was something cool. Oh, there's a treasure chest. Yep, I knew it was gonna be something fucked up. Oh, they're shooting squares. Is there a square? Rising pitch shield breaker. Mr. Kid.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Damn, where are you going? What? 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 Damn.
Yo, Luzario, what's up? Oh god, I don't like any of that noise. Ooh, this gun's pretty sexy. Like that too. Don't like Laser Boy though. I'm doing pretty well. I managed to pick up a PS5, hence the playing Returnal. What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
Encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable.
Die, please. Die, please. Just die, please.
Oh, considerable defense, but dispatched.
I don't like this scary spider scorpion guy. No, no, no. Void beam, rapid spitter. I don't know what to take. Okay. What the fuck? Head off and make dinner. Want to say hey? Hello. Oh. Hello. Look at this motherfucker. Here goes nothing, I guess. Okay. Okay, I kind of wish I had the other gun back now. Oh, shit. This is intense. Oh god, another one flying in. I feel like I need some distance. Wait, what? Yeah, I feel like that goes way better. Damn. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Okay. Need some help real bad. We get sneezed on and we're dead. Oh God, what is that? Oh my God. This is intense, man. Just gonna smell. I would like some help, please. Oh, yes. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Things. I don't know if I can reach this, I wonder. Hey, there we go. Left out. Okay. Hmm. Yeah. Bruce is just finding one way or another to be on stream. And enemies. Suffer damage from picking up items? What items do those include? That's what I don't like. I don't know what that means. Not enough detail. Oh, there's another one of those armored motherfuckers. I'm gonna die here. GG's. Chance in that shit. Ow. Dicks. He just cannot seem to keep our health up. Giant skull, that's scary. Hollow Seeker? I'm guessing that's a sniper.
extraction team.
Oh no. Oh, motherfucker was teleporting and shit, that's cool.
Must be the Severed.
I can't read what he wrote. No, nothing. Connection to her brother was destroyed, we descended the abyss. Thank you.
I'm allergic to the tension. More visions? Wonder what the hell is going on here. What is the deal with these aliens?
Fear or worship? These pillars affect the severed soul profoundly.
Ascension. Number two. Try this out, why not? Oh god, don't fall into that. Oh, that's not. My timing is ass, apparently. Fuck. Barely. Get me out, please. What the fuck is going on? Okay, that was dumb. So far. Max adrenaline reached 9. I got level 9. Holy shit. Celine. Match pros have been marked approach forbidden. Hmm. Interesting. Well, that was a hell of a run. I need a snack and some sleep. No stream tomorrow, because we're off tomorrow. But we'll do that Friday. I appreciate everybody hanging out. Exit this. There we go. Damn, we got so far. I like that sniper. That's pretty sweet. Or rifle or whatever it is. I think it's awesome. I'm excited to see what other unlocks there are. But y'all take care. And I'll be in Discord and whatnot, and I'll see y'all Friday. Bye.